This exercise is called a glute set. What you're gonna do here is start in a lying position with your legs straight, and you're gonna squeeze the muscles on the back of your hips, also known as the gluteal muscles. You're gonna hold that contraction for as long as your therapist prescribes, and then you'll relax those muscles, like so, and then repeat for as many repetitions as your therapist has told you.